Trails National Monument at Camp Iron Mountain. Camp Iron Mountain was founded in March of 1942, and it was used until May of 1944. It was used as one of the training camps to prepare soldiers for combat in World War II and the North Africa campaign and follow-on operations throughout the European theater. So this camp was one of the divisional camps and trained thousands of soldiers here. We're currently located at the Catholic Chapel. Located a mile and a half north of us is the Protestant Chapel.
So I served as a Marine Infantry officer for 12 years.
We're at the Protestant Chapel, which is on the north side of the camp. It's the second of the two chapels here, the other being the Catholic Chapel, over on the south side, or generally where you enter this camp. We would like to think that the preservation of such artifacts as this will be here for generations to come for all Americans to enjoy.
Out here in Mojave Trails is very much similar to being towards the combat center. So very, very similar.
So these rocks were set in by the occupants of this camp, and you see the functionality is to set up different pathways and section off within each functional area. The rock formations are still a staple of every unit that trains out on any military installation. This is still used today. So here we are at the rock art with the unit symbology at Camp Iron Mountain, Mojave Trails. You'll see here we've got Bravo Company of the 905th Tank Destroyer Battalion. And so again, this is one of the units that trained here from 1942 to 1944 and left its mark here right in the desert floor. Much like you would see at any other camp that you would go to, installation nowadays, much like what you see painted on a lot of U.S. Army vehicles, is a circle with a star in the centered on it, and that looks to appear what we have here. The open expanse.